This episode of Carding is brought to you by Unicorn, Power Scour, Fiber Wash, and Rinse. Keep your drum carder and other fiber prep tools clean by only using fibers washed with Unicorn. Stock up on Unicorn with my exclusive coupon. Enter HTSY for 20% off your entire order at unicornclean.com. And by My Local Wool. Find farms, festivals, artisans, and shops near you by visiting mylocalwool.com. Welcome back to Carding and our tutorial, Coral Reef. This bat is super fun, bold, bright, and I think it's going to be a lot of people's favorite. We're going to be playing with under the sea textures and lots of stuff. So first I am going to build a base of ocean, and then I'm going to add the corals into the ocean. For my ocean, I'm just going to use some blue roving, and you can use any fibers in your stash for any of these tutorials. I'm focusing mostly on color rather than fiber type, so that's why I'm not going through every single fiber and explaining it, because that's really not important. So let's go into the ocean. Sometimes when you're working with top, it can be a little bit picky. It's nice to kind of spread it out so that you don't end up with like globs in your bat. Okay, we'll add some more. One thing that I notice when I'm teaching students how to card is sometimes they forget to fill up the edges of the drum carder. So make sure when you're putting your fiber on that you're not putting it all in the middle. Make sure you get all the way to your edges. Okay, there's my ocean. And now I am ready to get started with my coral reef. This is a really fun bat to play with texture and color. And if you have any little odd bits and ends in your stash, this is a great way to just play with it. Add some fish into our coral reef. We'll add some seaweed down to the bottom. And we'll build up some different corals. Maybe a sea cucumber. maybe a starfish. Sometimes I feel like I'm the Bob Ross of the fiber art world. Happy little corals. I love using wool neps in my art bats. They add incredible texture. So that packs it down, so we can add some more. Oh, you know what we need? We need some recycled sari silk, and we need sparkle. We also need whatever that is. Okay, sparkle and sari silk. Let's see. Coral reef. Aha. This is for coral reef. Some storybook fibers. Her packaging is always so cute. I hate, it makes me sad, like, to open her stickers. God, I want to keep it perfect. This is Throwster Silk. And this to me reminds me of coral reef. All those little fishes and different critters. Put all this Throwster silk in there. This will be the Throwster silk celebration. Okay, so I'm feeling a little bit toxic waste going on. So let's talk about how to tone a bat down when it's gone way too far. Let me get my cell phone so I can look up pictures of coral reefs. Because sometimes when I go just by what I see on my head, I end up in like clown hair vomit land. And I know we can rescue this. We can rescue this. This is still coral reef. Coral reef. I wonder if we just need more blue. Images. Ah, okay. So we're not too far off. We need a lot more blue. We need just to make this like turquoise. Where's all my turquoise? Yep, this is what we need. We'll get some shiny turquoise mohair and fill the rest of this in and cover it with water. That's better. That is totally coral reef. Beautiful. Sometimes I wish I could fit more, don't you? It's like all this fun didn't get to join the party. And since I'm completely full, like all my fibers getting on my smell drum, I'm going to add some sparkle on top of this after I take it off. Thank you. Okay, so here is the back of Coral Reef. A bunch of this kind of came off, so I'll just add this fluff to the inside of my bat. That is a dense bat. I bet this is at least 5 ounces. And we have to add a little sparkle. Yeah, that's beautiful. Reminds me of when you're looking up at the top of the water from being underneath the water, how the sunlight sparkles. That's beautiful. And there we have Coral Reef. Happy carding.